Sejin here. There's a new player in town and its name is Moon Valley, a 100% free AI text-to-video generating platform that packs a punch with its current features along with its future updates. I want to make sure you get an early start on this new platform, so make sure you stick around. If you like this sort of content, make sure you subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. Open up a browser and type in moonvalley.ai. Here you want to click Try the Beta and sign up for the Discord server. It's super easy and quick. Once you're in the Discord, you have your typical welcome section with your guides, your announcement sections, channels where you can generate your videos, video showcases, and a community section. But I know you're here for the fun stuff, so let's get to it. Click on any of the Moon channels and type /create. Here you have three parameters you need to input. First, you need to input your prompt. Let me copy and paste in my prompt. Then you need to choose a style. At the time of this recording, there's currently 5 styles: comic book, fantasy, anime, manga, realism, and 3D animation. The style parameter would basically generate your video into the type of style you choose without you having to input it into your prompt. And the most important parameter, which basically makes Moon Valley such a promising project, is the duration parameter. The duration parameter has 3 options. The short option generates a 1-second video, the medium option creates your typical 3-second video like Pika Labs, and then there's a long option, which is a 5-second video, which is quite incredible. There is some wait time depending on the duration. And now, let's generate the video by hitting enter. Now, to save you time, I've generated the videos in all 5 different styles using the same prompt. Now, what you have to note is that the majority of the videos I've generated were pretty consistent and the videos didn't jitter as much as the other platforms. Currently, all videos are in HD quality with a default aspect ratio of 16:9, which you cannot change at the moment. Here you can see that all the different styles are consistent in composition and the animation is pretty smooth. Here are some of the new features they plan on coming out with real soon: private DMing, seeding, negative prompting, and the one I'm really looking forward to, the image to video prompting. If you enjoyed watching this video so far, consider giving it a like. It's really one of the best ways to support this channel. So head on over to Moon Valley and give it a try.